यमन के अदन एयरपोर्ट पर जोरदार धमाका, 25 लोगों की मौत, 110 लोग हुए घायल। पीएम समेत पूरी कैबिनेट को उड़ाने की थी साजिश, मंत्रियों के जहाज के पास किया गया विस्फोट।
An attack has hit an airport in Yemen shortly after the arrival of the country's prime minister, members of its newly formed government, and the Saudi ambassador. This was the moment the attack hit as officials disembarked from their plane. Dozens of people have been killed or wounded, although the ambassador and cabinet members were reportedly evacuated safely. A Reuters